So, why is there copyright in Bible text? Well, the translation of Bible text from the source text into a new translation is quite a long and arduous process. As a result of that, as long as the work is deemed to be original and it is reduced to material form, that then gives us, the Bible Society, copyright in the Bible text.